Today's rapid fire FAQ, can I use whey protein and creatine together? I think the answer is going to surprise you. You've got some new info here. We are getting started right now. What is going on? My name is David Barr. If you're looking to get bigger, faster, stronger, get leaner, go longer, hit that subscribe and then the little bell so you don't miss the latest tips and tricks. If you're a subscriber, stay tuned to the end because I got the three next steps you can take to optimize your supplementation protocol. Today we're talking combos of creatine, protein, typically whey protein. Surprising answer, you may not want to combine them, especially if you're going to do this pre-workout. Now, this isn't harmful. I'm not suggesting that there's any harm to your actual kidneys, liver, anything like that. The key is if you're using other amino acids, like BCAAs, carnitine's not an amino acid, but it's close enough, tyrosine, that kind of thing. If you're trying to optimize your pre-workout performance by using these other amino acids, you will have direct competition with the protein. So again, it's not harmful, not going to hurt you, harm your health. But the key is it's going to hurt your gains if you're trying to optimize your pre-workout performance or your in-workout performance. And this is because the whey protein has a full complement of amino acids. So all of your transporters, those little shuttles that are going to get your amino acids where you want them to go, they are going to be plugged up with all of the amino acids. So not directly creatine and the protein, but your other amino acids. So you don't want to combine the creatine, the protein, and your other amino acids for optimal performance. But if you're just using protein creatine, absolutely fine, totally cool. It's something I do on occasion myself. I mean, most mornings I do this if I'm not working out. If I am working out, I will not combine the protein and the creatine. I will use the creatine with the other different amino acids. This has been very effective for my athletes, my clients, body composition, performance, that kind of thing. I will talk about this in other videos, but for now, that's the tip. Now, real quick, I want to know what kinds of supplements are you combining pre-workout, post-workout for your athletic performance or body composition? Let me know in the comments below. Here's your three next steps you can take to optimize your performance and body composition. Tip number one, talking about tyrosine and athletic performance. This is going to explain why you may want to use tyrosine before a workout, how tyrosine could optimize your CNS or central nervous system performance before a workout, especially great for weightlifters, powerlifters, that kind of thing, or if you're in the strength phase of your hypertrophy training, that's another fantastic way to use tyrosine. I'll link to that video in the top right and the description. Next video, creatine, number one supplement of all time. Be sure to check out the three tips on creatine if you're using it, you're considering using it. I don't sell it, I don't make money off it. I'm not recommending it. I'm a dual certified sports nutritionist, but I don't make recommendations. This is just what I do with my clients and athletes. I go into my NASA research at the Johnson Space Center. Good stuff, great info. I haven't seen it anywhere else. Totally science-based. I'll link to that again, top right, and the description. Check that one out. Tip number three, the BCAAs or branched chain amino acid video. If you're considering using these, especially if you're combined with creatine, this is something you want to check out. Three tips for how to optimize your BCAAs, because right now they don't work. You may like them and that's totally cool, but to optimize your performance, optimize your body composition, you're going to need the tips in this video to activate. I talk about my own research on muscle protein synthesis and how you can use that to optimize your performance and body composition. So there's your rapid fire FAQ about combining creatine protein at the same time. Thanks for watching. I'm David Barr. Until next time, raise the bar.